stay on this road for another 20 miles.
Beautiful country out here. God's country. Quiet, peaceful.
I always thought so.
Oh, yeah? You grew up around here?
I spent some time.
Must have been nice. Was that before or after you were in the Navy? We read your file, what little wasn't scrubbed. Did a good job covering your tracks. We know you were a SEAL till 2005, but not much more than that.
That was the point.
Come on, Paul, work with me. We've already established that you grew up around here. Just give me something.
I was raised in a small town. Dad was in the service. I enlisted right out of school. Did some tours. I saw some action.
Why were you discharged?
Because I lost someone close to me. I had problems dealing with the pain.
Family member? Wife? And after the Navy, then what?
I took some odd jobs. Nothing stuck. Till a friend of mine turned me on to a job on the force.
You were a cop?
Yeah, kept busy. But that pain, wouldn't go away. I tried to lose myself in the job. And that didn't work. I tried the bottle.
Yeah, I can't just see what he's doing.
What?
These aren't his stories he's telling. Mine.
Which part?
All of it. Messing with you.
Or maybe our story's the same because we're the same.
Enough.
I'm sorry if it makes you uncomfortable, but it's the truth.
No, the truth is you're a psycho. And I shot you before. I should have finished the job.
You couldn't have even if you wanted.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, want to try?
All right, okay.
Let's go.
Hey. All right, everybody calm down. Just calm down.
My blood sugar's getting low. I think we need to stop for food.
No way. You take us to the body, then you eat.
I can't take you anywhere if I'm not alert and focused. Okay, I need to eat, and I need to eat right now.
Sorry, not happening.
Did I say it was 20 miles on this road? Or was it the other one? Can't remember now.
There, enjoy lunch. Well, you two seem to be hitting it off. Guy's a piece of work, huh?
Oh, yeah. He's a piece of something.
He knows a lot about you.
Or he tried to kill me. I'm guessing he did his homework.
So was all that true? Small town, military dad, you losing your... Oh, listen, Gibbs, this thing between you two, I don't like.
Mind games.
So ignore him.
So that's your go-to, huh? Don't like what you see, pretend it's not there?
I'm saying stick with the job.
The last guy I knew who liked to stick his head in the sand, things didn't turn out so well, okay? The mirror is up to something, I just can't figure out what.
What do you want to do?
Just call this off. Just turn around, go home.
Your call. Do what you gotta do.
Right. All right, I'll let the Bureau know we're headed back. Hello? Yeah, this is Agent. Hang on. Hello? Hang on. I can't hear you. Yeah, let me speak to the commander, okay? Before we...